The content in this video will be showed how to convert AC to DC by using a transformer and some common parts. This diagram shows, by using a transformer, two AC to DC circuits for full wave rectifier. This is a bridge rectifier, and that is a full wave rectifier by using two diodes. This is a transformer. Input AC from here. It goes through a rectifier, then through a capacitor. Finally, output DC is here. As the circuit above, input AC from here, and transformer. It goes through full wave two diodes, then through a capacitor. Finally, output DC is there. This is a sine wave after transformers for the both circuits. And after the bridge or the two diodes, half sine waves have become one direction only. After filtering from the capacitor, the wave has become almost straight line, which is a steady DC. That is how to make AC to DC by this way. This is a circuits diagram of AC to DC by using a transformer and bridge rectifier. And that is the transformer. It has two same output coils. This is the one, which is connected to terminals 3 and 4 in the diagram showed. This is the full bridge rectifier. An example is here. There are 5 individual diodes made combination as one. Even so, this bridge rectifier maximum current value is 5 amperes. So using this metal bridge rectifier instead, because it has the larger current capacity. Maximum 50 amperes and 1000 volt. That is a capacitor. It consists of the 12 different values of individual capacitors combined, and a LED indicator. Its value as whole, 50 volt and 1350 mu F. Finally, one of loads. A DC 12 volt and 25 watt globe. Here a metal bridge rectifier. Heat sink and capacitor bolted together as one piece. Some wires connected to bridge rectifier's terminals as well. Now assembling all parts on this board. These wires will be connected according to one of diagrams related. Output DC wires with alligators. And positive side has a 10 amperes fuse attached. Input AC side has a 1.5 amperes and 250 volt fuse attached. The wires connection will be referred to the one of the circuit diagrams related. Thank you. These are input AC wires. And those are output DC wires. This is a DC car's wipe motor. And that is a DC 12 volt globe. This is the circuit connected diagram. A wipe motor and 12 volt globe there. This is the load meter, and it is ready. Switched light power on, wipe motor turn, globe lighting, and LED on as well. The load meter has indicated DC 12.6 volt, and current is 3.1 amperes. The load of output has been changed to a DC 12 volt and 55 watt globe. It can be seen here. This is the circuit connected diagram, and the transformer's output is the center tapped connection. Please note, one of the bridge rectifier's terminals not connected. Switch the load meter on. And live power on. Globe lighten. The load meter showed DC 12.7 volt and 4.6 amperes. Incidentally this time, the load has been changed to a car's wipe motor and a globe is the same as first run. The load meter showed DC 13.6 volt and 3.2 amperes. Now you have known how to convert AC to DC by using a transformer and common parts. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.